successful penalty from the boots of James Love. And Robert Smith, 3-0 of HKCC, extend the lead to 30 points to 16.
停一停波先。
men's premiership is the Texas club against Society General of Valley. And our last men's match today, Kowloon versus the Royal Wolves USRC Tigers. Meanwhile, on pitch number 12, the action continues in the KPMG women's premiership. The CPM Gaiwu Falcons against Kowloon Ladies. And then Computer City Soccer against the Royal Wolves USRC Tigers. Confirmation of the final score in the KPMG Women's Premiership match between Society General, the Valley Black Ladies, and SCA Coast City Causeway Bay, 27-5, Valley the winners. So, ladies and gentlemen, we are ready for match number two in the Rugby Pass Men's Premiership Super Saturday. Please put your hands together and give a massive two-star welcome to the two sides from the Texas Club and Society General, Valley. Just a reminder that this is a three-week match with Society General Valley, the current holders of the Blue Cup. Your referee for this match is Mr. Simbaker.
Kanju, Kanju!
Thank you.
I'm gonna tell him now!
CPM Gaiwu Falcons 24, Kowloon Ladies now. Purchase some food or beverage. There's also a secondary kiosk open between pitch one and two. There's no queue at the moment, so you can make your way over there. Second penalty for Associate General Valley number 10, Matthew Yodley. The score, Associate General Valley 6, and the fixed it on top of the top 0.
Tado.
Thank you.
Referee Tim Baker blows for half time. The score is 6-6 Senegal Valley 6 and the 6-6 Hong Kong Cricket Club 0.
What up, 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 Come on!
A successful penalty kick to Gaiwu.